Hi, I am back once again with another Oracle Apex tutorial, and today we will see how we can completely install Oracle Apex with WordS and Apache Tomcat from your Windows system. This process of installation which I'm going to show you in this tutorial. So without wasting much of your time, let's start the tutorial. I have already installed Oracle Database 21c. At first, you need to download software Oracle Apex, Java, WordS, and Apache Tomcat. Open command prompt and go to the Oracle Apex folder path. Connect to the Oracle database as SysDBA with WordSales service name. Show pluggable database container. Connect to the Oracle database as SysDBA with WordCLPDB service name. When we shut down the database or start the database, the pluggable database will always be mounted. So in order to avoid this, there is a solution that always open the database automatically. Alter pluggable database works LPDB save state. Shut down what's LPDB database. Shut down WordCL database. Connect to the Oracle database as SysDBA without service name. Create a P file from SP file. Startup Oracle database. Connect to the Oracle database as SysDBA with WordCL. And connect to the Oracle database as SysDBA with WordCL PDB. Start up Oracle database. Show pluggable database container. Alter session set container WordCL PDB. Connect Oracle database as SysDBA with WordCL PDB. Create a table page. Connect to the Oracle database as SysDBA with WordCL PDB. Install Oracle Apex. change Oracle Apex admin password. Create required user for WordPress. Unlock database account. For administrator network access control, execute the code. Database anonymous account unlock. Connect to the Oracle database as HTTPA with WordCL for world anonymous account unlock. Connect to the Oracle database as HTTPA with WordCL PDB. set XMLDB protocol server port to 0. Apex public user account unlock. Install Java. Install WordS. Go to the WordS holder path and extract here. Open the command prompt and go to the WordS holder path. Execute this code. Choose to choose one. Enter the below host name localhost, listener port 1521, service name WhatsApp DB, database username sys, and sys password. Enter the default table space. Enter the temporary table space. Choose one database action, enable wall future, configure WordS stand alone mode, skip. Install Apache Tomcat. HTTP port 8181. Username, password. Copy apex image holder from Oracle apex image holder and paste it into the Apache Tomcat web apps folder. Remain holder name image2i. Copy WordS war file from WordS holder and paste it into the Apache Tomcat web apps folder. Edit the system environment variable. Start the Apache Tomcat. Logging Oracle Apex. You can see Oracle Apex logging successfully. That's it. If you like this video, then give it a thumbs up. Subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.